Today I'm going to show you how to add color to water with Shine in Adobe Photoshop. First, click on the adjustment layer icon and create a photo filter. Click the color box. In the color picker, choose any color for water. So I'm going to select that. Then press OK. I'll increase the density to 100%, and then check the preserve luminosity. Change the blend mode to overlay. Select the mask, go to image, and open your apply image window. Change the blending to multiply. Then press OK. Now open your brush tool and brush picker. Choose the soft round brush. Make the brush opacity 100% and the flow 100%. Click the foreground color and make sure black. Then press OK. Paint with black to erase the extras. Go back to this and choose white. And just paint on the water just like that. Be careful, don't paint on the model. Click on the adjustment layer icon and create a color balance. I'll open the tone list and select shadows. I'll make the cyan and red, plus 20. Select midtones for the cyan and red. Plus 20. Go back to adjustment layer and create a color lookup. From the drop down, select crisp winter. Then close properties window. I'll decrease the opacity to 20%. Select the three adjustments layers by holding down shift key, and then press Ctrl G to place them into a folder group. And that's it. Thanks for watching.